We are very close to the dragon's lair and must now go more cautiously. If Orgost was to catch us airborne, he might lay us low with a single blast of dragonfire. It is best you proceed on foot while we shadow you from above.
Are there other dangers in these mountains, apart from Urgrust?
There are orcs aplenty in the Grey Mountains, but do not forget that Agendar said he was leaving men to await the dragon's answer. We must be prepared to deal with them as well.
Do you believe Urgrust will be on guard against intruders?
I hope it is not so, but the keen senses of dragons are legendary. I fear he will see, hear, or smell us long before we can come to grips with him. Still, if Agendar's minions are hereabouts, it may be that their presence will mask our own.
No point in delaying any further. Let's press on as swiftly as we may. Let's hope dragons are less formidable than legend makes them. These?
Perhaps these are some remnant of the men who served the Witch King long ago. I need healing.
Carefully! Ranger, so important!
I must have aid.
Many thanks. Let's get back to it.
The men Agendar left to await the dragon's answer.
They must be bold to camp on a dragon's doorstep like this.
You have
Yeah!